How to load a dishwasher. Here is what you need: dishwasher, dish detergent, dirty dishes. Some examples are utensils, plates, bowls, cups, plastic containers, pots, pans, cutting boards. Let's get started. Open the dishwasher. Make sure all the dishes to be washed are near the dishwasher. Roll out the bottom rack of the dishwasher. Put sharp knives handle up in the utensil bin in the bottom rack. Put all other cutlery and utensils handle down in the utensil bin in the bottom rack. Put all plates in a row in the bottom rack. Put large pots and pans face down in the bottom rack. Put cutting boards on the edges of the bottom rack. Roll the bottom rack back in. Roll out the top rack of the dishwasher. Put all cups in a row on the side of the top rack. Put all bowls in a row down the middle of the top rack, leaving some space between them. Put plastic containers and their lids in remaining spaces in the top rack. Roll the top rack back in. If there are any dishes that don't fit in the dishwasher, save them and do another load after the first one is done. Get the dish detergent. Pour the dish detergent into the detergent box. Close the dish detergent box. Put the dish detergent away. Select the normal wash setting on the dishwasher. Press start and close the dishwasher. Let's put it all together.